A man accused of murdering 2-year-old Malakai Garrett is found not guilty. A jury found Mitchell Vanryn not guilty of the murder charge today. However, Vanryn was found guilty of aggravated battery and domestic battery. Malakai's mother, Amber Garrett, is still facing neglect charges in the case. Her next court appearance is scheduled for later this year.